It's 77 right now, a gorgeous 77 with low humidity in Orlando, 70 in Ocala, 73 at Daytona Beach. Your hour-by-hour numbers, we'll take you to the low 70s at 7 o'clock. Clear skies right on through the evening and overnight with low 60s by 11. And we'll wake up in the upper 50s, close to where we were this morning, most spots. 50 Bellevue, Ocoee 58 for you, as well as St. Cloud right around 59. DeLand 56 for your overnight low, waking up at 57 around Daytona Beach. It'll be a little warmer Merritt Island to Melbourne around Cocoa Beach with low and mid-60s here as we begin to see a little bit of a change in the wind direction off of the ocean overnight tonight. And then it'll be a breezy northeast wind for your Tuesday afternoon at 10 to 20 miles an hour. That's going to keep the coast 79 to 81, Palm Coast to Titusville, right around 81 at Sanford and 82 in Orlando. So a little warmer coming up on Tuesday afternoon, but nothing drastic, not any kind of a rapid warm up. It's just been very gradual. Now to the tropics we go. Hurricane Rena here in the Central Caribbean, the Western Caribbean Sea, I should say, as it moves to the west and northwest very slowly as a hurricane, a strengthening hurricane toward the end of the week. The Hurricane Center puts it up near the Yucatan Thursday into Friday, possibly hanging around that major hurricane status, and then weakening somewhat as it gets in toward the Yucatan Channel. Right now, a Category 1, but in an environment where it could strengthen up to a major hurricane. Now, here are the forecast models. They're all showing that sign of it moving to the north and east because we have a cold front coming down toward the end of the week that could just scoop it right up and move it up toward potentially Florida by, say, the weekend or early next week. So we're going to keep a close eye. We remember Wilma in 05. That was the strongest hurricane on record, 184-mile-an-hour winds. Fortunately, we're not seeing rapid strengthening with Rena, but just to give you a sign of what these things can do as they try to move to the north. Early week, mostly dry. I can't rule out a stray coastal shower by about Wednesday, but I think late Thursday into Friday is when our next cold front comes in with a chance of some rain, and we'll watch and see what effect that has on developing Rena down there. 7-day forecast then, low 60s at 8 in the morning. Enjoy your Tuesday, breezy 77 at noon and low 80s at 5. For your Wednesday, we have temperatures slowly moderating, up a little bit warmer, more seasonable, with low 60s and mid 80s right through the end of the week. There's that rain chance at 30% Thursday, Friday, and we're going to keep those rain chances very low for the weekend for now, guys. Back